Especially backwards. Climbing up top. Look at the blows to the back of the neck and a superplex. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
This is a game changer. You can have two. coming from the big Austrian right now.
Have you ever seen a human being lost like that? This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Off the top, Buckles.
What's he gonna do?
Glance at these superstars in action.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Really puts
his arm. Vicious. He's back into the ring.
DDT!
The challenger eating up some damage. Not anywhere matches. Uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Yeah.
One step ahead of Knight there.
Jawbreaker!
The stop at every single point.
Some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
Blast off!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Jumping elbow drop.
It's personified.
Bludgeoning their opponent.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
This is going to get ugly.
That's
all it takes. For the win! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Pace is growing with every second that ticks past in this match. Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Got the tag.
Oh, what a deafening choke slam.
Foot to the midsection.
Here we go, Byron.
Fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. Omos gets out of the way.
He's been placed in the corner now. And he denies Omos. And the spot with a counter of their own. Omos with a vice-like grip on his opponent. flamed across the way.
Seven!
Oh my goodness! Next to quick, refusing to stop fighting, and he breaks free from the STF.
He's able to combat out of Brooks' grip, dropping the elbow. Jimmy Uso.
Just attack after attack from Gable.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Just hot shot it to the outside. Down on the windpipe. Frail in the left.
seeing Walter being in this state of disillusion.
And Walter needed that badly.
Walter tipping the scales off the line with that. And he begins his ascent up the cage wall. And he's finally up to the top of the cage. Oh!
Trouble. Armbar's in. Armbar.
He's got
Someone's about to get a little.
Two count.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got
a
suplex.
And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, he put the brakes on Ricochet.
Ali's in the drop zone.
Mustafa Ali.
Was to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the more difficult it becomes to close it out.
Well, Corey, I agree, but a competitor has to be able to stay composed.
From the top, splash! Oh, look at that torch of the...
Resilience of a champion on display.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. Oh, damn. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.